Let's have some fun. Create the side view of a character for stop motion animation. In the character worksheet for side view, make and color your character. Add a nose, eye, mouth, ear, and hair, giving your character a personality. Now copy the details and color to all the body parts. Cut out the body parts and place them in order on the table. Use very little balls of blue tack to assemble your character. Fix a small ball of blue tack to the neck and attach it to the back of the body. Fix the forearm to the arm. Fix the leg to the thigh. Attach the arm with forehand to the body just under the neck. One arm in front and the other behind. Similarly, attach one thigh with leg to the front of the body and the other behind the body. Your character is ready to walk, jump, and somersault.